February is a great time to kickstart your spring produce, such as tomatoes, peppers, and cucumbers. Grab some seeds, a seed starter kit, and a little bit of patience. Simply moisten your greenhouse pods and place the seeds as directed on the packet. And don't forget to label. Cover and place in a sunny spot. Drop a comment below if you're eager to learn the next steps.